So more stable leaving groups make a better leaving group. Like this one here is probably a very bad one. Like an H2O will make a very good leaving group. An example is one that also withdraw a lot of electrons, like for example Br. Oddly enough, might make a good leaving group because it's very likely to take up electrons and just leave. It'll get a charge and just pop out. A leaving group that's a very strong base is really bad, but a weaker base is actually better as a leaving group.